upon these weeds.
Who am I? Who? You turn around, dig a hole in the ground. Who am I? Who?
Emma works harder than two grown men.
Who am I? Who? You turn around, dig a hole in the ground. Who am I? Who? Who?
Seventeen holes. That obviously was a site that slaves worked in that field on. Pretty amazing. I could not believe how many were there. But now I know why. Every single one of these somebody used. Some of them barely have anything left on them, because that's how hard they worked. Pretty crazy. Kim added this one. Otherwise, the rest of them, I dug up. Quite a bit of history right there. This is what it sounds like. Or that's numbers. Looky here.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that.
Wow.
Huh.
Well, good work. That? You got a sight, dude.
Hmm.
Cool. Yeah. All right, so let's sight. '69 and '70s. This is what I ended up with. A musketball. Cool, huh? I got a musketball and a three ringer already. Pretty cool. Got with your metal detecting. Look there. Found some pottery. And look at this big piece. Look at that flake. That's a big piece. Take that any day. Who knows, maybe they use that for a little knife. I don't know. Pretty cool though. Alright, Kim says he's got a ring.
Look at this thing.
What? Sure looks like one.
It looks like one.
Well, don't rub it. Well,
it looks like a little one.
We'll clean it when we get home.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. We're at the spot Kim found, and he finally got a bouton after much searching. Someone's actually already been here, and he still found it. Where's
it? There's a button in the hole. Button in the hole. Right down there.
Yeah. Is it a bouton?
It is.
Cool.
See the shank?
Good job.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're out here at night again. This is what it sounds like. Sounds pretty good, huh? This is what it is. No, it's not what you think. I wish it was, but it is green. So, you know, we'll clean it up when we get home and see what it is. Don't know. I don't know. Check it. Tell me that's not an awesome hoodie. Seriously? Okay. So the other night, remember when I dug that tag looking thing? I did not think for a second that that was a slave tag, because I thought they were much bigger than that. Turns out they can be that size. I have not cleaned it off yet. It's full of dirt. I have to clean it off tonight, and I'm going to do it on camera. I hope I don't jinx it. I would be over the moon if I found the number one thing on my bucket list. So, enough talk. Let's do it. Can you see?
I can see some.
Okay. Oh my gosh, does that say? Is that an H there? Does that say Charleston?
Wow. Well, it does say something, it looks like.
I don't want to ruin this, if that's what it is.
Oh my gosh, there is something stamped up there.
Is that Charleston?
Oh my gosh, that's a C, definitely.
Is that C-H?
That says C-H.
Do not want to ruin this. Oh my gosh.
There's a CH in the beginning for sure.
I think that's what it is.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Where is the date? If it's one, it should have a date.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe it's down here. Is this really a slave tag?
It really is.
Is it really?
It really is. Look at it.
There's no date, though. Maybe it's right there.
I don't know. But it definitely says Charleston. It definitely has four numbers.
Oh, my gosh. My first year metal detecting. Wow. And I got the number one thing on my bucket list.
Wow.
I don't think I want to clean it anymore.
I don't blame you. You know it's it. You did it.
I think I did.
You did it.
If this is a slave tag, oh my gosh. I think it is, but I need to get somebody to clean this better.
You do. Oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
You did it.
I gotta run the road.
There she goes.
Oh my gosh, this is a slave tag. Oh. It is not. Is it really?
It really is.
Look, oh my gosh.
Let's get a close up. Let's see if we can get a close up. Oh man. Yeah, you're going to have to go put that down before you run around some more.
Oh my gosh. The poor person who had to wear this. I'm going to get that looking good. I'm going to get it looking good.
You did it!
I am blown away. Blown away. I am so thankful.
Get a close up of it. Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh. Woo! Okay.
Fight of a lifetime.
All right.
There.
Yep. Done. What an amazing piece of history that we can learn from. All right, I'm back where I found this. Got to get it cleaned up a little bit more, but oh, what a feeling to be standing here where this tag was lost. Seriously? This feeling of sorrow comes over me, honestly. It makes me sad to think that this world that we live in used to be like this. That slaves had to wear these around their neck to be hired out, to go somewhere else to work for somebody else, to get ripped away from their family, to go work for somebody else who probably treated them like crap. It makes me mad. Hopefully this never happens again, ever, and that our world, we can become better and better every day. I'm thankful to have found this, and I'm thankful for whoever went through all this. Whoever wore this, whoever had to do this, thank you for what you did and what you lived through. I will cherish this, I will put it in a frame, it will look beautiful. And I'll never forget what you went through when you had to wear this tag. So, thank you. Okay. So I'm in there going through just some junk I detected today. One thing was this like rolled up piece of green stuff that I've detected before, and it was always just like pipe or something random. I just looked at it and I think it is another rolled up slave tag. That is going to be crazy if it is, because I did not record picking it up. I'm going to send these two off to get clean today. And I am so nervous. I do not want to put these in the mail, but I have to get them clean so that they'll look good again. So here they are before. There's the front. The lighting in here is terrible. There's the back. Here's this one. And there you have it. That would be awesome, but I know for sure one is, so. All right, off in the mail they go.
Sky. kill.